All right, here's the 2006 GE 6000 BTU. It's made by LG. It's really hot up here. It's like 85, 90 up here, I think. Here's from the outside. It's pretty small. All right. Yeah, I don't know when it was last started up, but I think it's been a little bit. It's a little dirty. Had to collect dust. Let's see how dirty this is. Not too bad. But yeah, it's got oils. It's got the remote and it works. Alright. Let's turn on. I'll get a startup. First, let's push the fan first. Really quiet on low. It's not pushing a whole lot of air. I think the fan might be going out or something. I don't know, but it works pretty good. Yeah, it does sound a bit raspy after having it on the trailer for a while. This thing actually used to be in the kitchen, but moved it up here like 6 years ago. It's actually gone pretty cold already. I know this thing can freeze up sometimes, so. Oh, yeah, it did. It's not low enough for me, but. It's not low enough there. That's why. Alright, after a few minutes, I decided to stop. It does not really sound that good. So I think the fan is too slow and it's still iced up, but. Let's take it out. I'll show you what happens when you go to high. Okay.